Usap-usapan ngayon ang Kapuso actress na si Clea Pineda sa kanyang naging pagsasapubliko ng kanyang tunay na kasarian. Samantala, matatandaan natin na nito lamang March 19 sa ika-24th birthday ni Clea Pineda, nagulat ang lahat nang mag-post ito sa kanyang Instagram account at inihayag na siya ay isang member ng LGBTQ community. Ayon sa kanya, ito ang pinakamatapang na desisyon na ginawa niya sa buong buhay niya. Narito ang kanyang naging buong pahayag: "My 24th birthday is extra special since I finally mustered up the courage to come out to the world as my true authentic self. Masasabi ko na ito na ang pinakamatapang na desisyon na nagawa ko sa buong buhay ko. I want the world to know that I am a proud member of the LGBTQIA+ community. By doing this, I hope to inspire and empower others who are still struggling to come into terms with their sexuality. Alam ko mahirap at nakakatakot, but please know na walang mali sa atin at walang kulang sa atin kahit pa magpakatotoo tayo. Marami man ang manghusga, mas marami pa rin ang tatanggap at magmamahal sa iyo ng buong buo. Just be the person that your younger self would be proud of. My sexuality is just one aspect of my life and it won't stop me from chasing after my dreams. I am still the same Clea that you loved and supported throughout the years. The only difference now is I can proudly say that I'm gay. Let's spread love and empowerment, everyone, and always remember, love is love." Umani naman si Clea Pineda ng pagbati at suporta galing sa mga kapwa-artista at fans sa nasabing Instagram post. Narito naman ang ilang video ni Clea Pineda at Catrice Kierolf na proud at malaya na sila ngayon.
Hindi!
I'm queen.
Yeah, yes you are.
I know. Hi.
Hi.
You're beautiful.